Detron Banks of Moorhead is facing a felony charge of receiving stolen property. According to court documents, on December 27th, Moorhead police responded to the 800 block of 2nd Avenue North for a report of a disturbance. Banks was arrested by police after he was spotted driving a black Jeep that had been reported stolen. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.